What ice cream pairs best with your book?
This book is the Wellington Avalanche, where people were stranded on a train and there really wasn't enough food in 1910 in the middle of the Cascade Mountains in a blizzard where these trains were stranded. And one of the foods, one of the treats that the passengers got to have while they were stranded were jars of blueberries. So I think that what pairs with this book is definitely blueberry ice cream.